Spanish, please obey my commands. Protect yourself at all times. Respect the belt. Touch gloves.
Gets up on that front foot. He's on the mark. And Hopkins job is to keep him off the mark. Trinidad lands. Trinidad threw a limited number of punches for him in round one. Now he lands a right hand.
No, that he's intent.
Hard right hand. The left hook there instead of the jab. Now Trinidad fired.
We'll take that step. Motion. Tito put him on the way out. But rats two and three.
Output by CompuBox numbers. Now Trinidad lands. Remember Trinidad's amazing stamina. Hopkins lands a right. Trinidad lands a left. Felix is a marathon runner who builds the tempo from round to round. And he's trying to build it with the left hook right here. Full straight left hand by Trinidad. A furious pace in round six. By far the best.
Back to the ropes again, Hopkins.
Tito gets him against the ropes.
I'd like to see what happened in the 10, 11, and 12 with the jump.
Hopkins believes whether Trinidad will be able to beat the belief out of it. The big surprise is that it is so far a clean fight without...
Puts his weight on your left hand and throws his overhand right. Oh, Hopkins beat him to the punch, though.
You know, George, Trinidad has landed some big shots.
Trinidad is spending a lot of himself right here as he's been taking punishment. We're seeing the real champion in Trinidad because he's come through some serious fire.
This is the determination of Felix Trinidad.
Trinidad is going to have to take some chances.
And if you imagine by the determination of Bernard Hopkins, what an awesome show! What a great, great fight as we come down the stretch in the 10th round.
Blood coming out of Trinidad's nose.
The time. Pro-Trinidad crowd trying to lift their man. Hopkins just keeps pounding away.
Sometimes when a fighter is labeled a kind of a genius, he's bound to disappoint you.
Big right hand.
Hopkins better go for safety and get a knockout. You just can't trust judges.
Well, Hopkins still wants to fight. Trinidad without success. Hopkins imposing his will and his skill on the man who is tonight the lesser fighter.
The undisputed middleweight champion of the world, Bernard, the Executioner.